Hey guys, here I am. I'm back for the wet wall through. I named this one Kaleidoscope for a very specific reason. Let me move in and show you how these cells all mix together with the color. It's really beautiful. The details up close are beautiful. And very little negative space. I may go in and touch it up. I don't know. I may just leave it alone. I think it moved quite a lot. So many different colors. I'm very happy with how that turned out. So here's a view from above. As you can see, a lot of movement with the white and also with the rose gold. And I like that the red came up right there near the middle. It just sort of brings the focus again towards the negative space. And it gives it some dimension, it gives it some interest. So yeah, guys, this turned out pretty good. I'm gonna go for a larger canvas this weekend. I think a 36 by 36. And we'll see you in a day or two.